Hello guys, I am Miss Cavalcanti and we are starting one more class. Let's go. Tell me, how are you today? Are you happy? Sad? Angry? Or sleepy? I am happy today and I hope you are too. And how's the weather today? Is it sunny, rainy, cloudy? Okay, is it hot or cold today? Okay, guys, that's nice to know. Let's start. K4, now you are going to open your books to page 32, number 3 and number 2, this page here, okay? In this exercise, you are going to use a pencil and an eraser, okay? Let's start. Don't forget, you can pause the video whenever you need to do the exercises. Ok? Não esqueçam que vocês podem pausar o vídeo sempre que precisar para fazer o exercício. Não precisa ter pressa. Vai pausando o vídeo e fazendo todas as atividades no seu tempo, ok? Let's start. Guys, let's learn some vocabulary about the house. Bed. 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 This is a bed. Ok? Stove. Stove, stove. This is a stove. Sofa, sofa, sofa. This is a sofa. It is also called couch. Couch. Okay? Sink, sink, sink. This is a sink. Okay? Now let's start our activity. Guys, in this page, we can see rooms of the house, such as bathroom, bedroom, kitchen, and living room, and shaded objects in it, okay? We are going to trace a line from each item to the corresponding shaded area in the room, okay? Nós conseguimos ver nessa página alguns cômodos da casa e umas partes que são apenas sombras de alguns objetos. O que nós vamos fazer? Traçar uma linha de cada objeto até a área sombreada correspondente, ok? Let's correct. Where is the bed? Where is the bed? The bed is in the bedroom. The bed is in the bedroom. Like this. Very good, guys. Where's the stove? Where is the stove? The stove is in the kitchen. The stove is in the kitchen. Like this. Great job, guys. Where is the sofa? Where is the sofa? It is in the living room. It is in the living room. Very good, guys, like this. Great job. And where is the sink? Where is the sink? The sink is in the bathroom. The sink is in the bathroom. Very good, guys! You've done an amazing job. That's it for today. I hope you've liked the activity and I hope you've learned a lot, okay? See you again next class. Bye-bye! See you!